drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together, we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe. That's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the sins or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
That ain't right!